Okay, Avatar. We've got a lot of options here. We can pick our ball colors, and we can also pick a name.
Yeah, I've set mine up, and I've also picked a teal color. Cause why not? Teal. Tumbleweed, what is this game?
I'm gonna pick red because I played on being aggressive.
Oh. An aggressive tumbleweed.
Yeah, I'm gonna be an aggressive red tumbleweed named Macy Gray. You know Macy Gray, right?
Nope. What? Educate me.
Go educate yourself in your own time, man. I'll send you a link later. I'll put a link in the description.
This is the first time for me as well. Oh, oh.
Oh, damn. You know what? Say what you will about it. It's got, like, a more fluid multiplayer experience than I've experienced in, like, any AAA game ever. Like,
yeah.
Like most games, you spend half the time, fucking half the night, really, trying to figure out how to set up the multiplayer.
Looking for a lobby, setting up a VLAN. Oh, my lord.
Dude, I'm going like 2 kilometers an hour. All right. So if I keep going in the same direction, how fast can I go?
TP increases.
I got an in-air boost. Maybe if you jump, you get a boost. Wait. Wait, come here. Where are you? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Everywhere looks... Oh, okay. Hold on. We got... Meet at the rock.
Which rock?
Right, okay. Hold on. I'm the red one called Macy Gray in case there's other members on the ball server.
Yeah.
Check this out. What am I gonna do? I feel like a rocket ship.
Oh.
We hold down E. Is there any other players on the player list? No.
Super glitchy. Oh.
Whoa, I have $40.
Where? Oh.
Party time. Oh, you can... There's TP upgrades.
TP upgrades? What does that even mean?
I think that's the currency. If you press... Escape.
Oh.
There's TP upgrades and skill cards.
Oh my god, this is a...
It's got stats, man.
Oh my god, that much?
It also has recovery from stuck, so that's good to know.
Amazing.
Okay. Well, let's roll into town. Is there a town? Oh, it is a town. Over here. But unfortunately, I don't know if it's going to be big enough for the both of us.
Oh, I'm trying to climb upstairs. Can I do it? Nope, nope, nope.
Can we get wasted?
Oh, let's see. Monster? Wait. Oh, no.
What monster? Is it outside? What monster?
Oh, shit, where's it's the ready. Monster? Oh, it's like a tree.
What the hell is that?
Fine, I don't even know how to...
I'm gonna roll into it as fast as I can. I'm going 5 kilometers an hour.
Ah, grenade boost.
Where are you, man? I need backup.
I'm right here next to you. Wee.
Oh, shit!
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, I hit it. I did 9 damage.
Oh, huge. Mental. Wait, I can't reach it.
Yeah, I mean, I've got to fucking carry every time we play anything, don't I? Wait, I'm gonna... I've got enough for a TP upgrade.
Oh, upgrades, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna upgrade my speed. I'll see what I can do with that. I should at least be able to catch him now. Oh, dude. Oh, no, the bloody wind.
Oh, no, I'm not gonna be able to catch up, am I? Come on.
Oh, yeah, I went under his foot. Fuck.
Come on. Oh, I'm going Mach 10 speed. He got done. Oh, 29 damage. Oh my god.
Shit, man. This is the most intense boss battle I've ever played. Alright. I think I'm going to break a couple of cactuses.
Yeah, break a cacti. Or two.
Get away from my cacti, bro.
This is mine.
Oh, it's only got 2 left.
Oh, I've already got mine.
Oh. I guess cactuses appear for each player.
Oh, what's this? Spaceship.
Hey, check this out. Hey, man. I gotta show you something. It'll be worth it.
You are truly gaming. Oh.
Oh my god, do you know what I just realized? Okay, so it's got like a rebirth system, right? Like a prestige system. Okay?
Sure.
You can spend, I think it's 5,000 to get one seed. And I think that, like, you start at a higher base speed and stuff. And then, like, you got a prestige like 2,000 times to go in that rocket. But I wonder if that's a new level. What do you think of auto tumble mode? Pretty rad, right?
Pretty stupid. What do I do?
You watch it. I told you, you just chuck it on the TV like a bloody fish tank.
Yeah, but what's the point?
To impress your friends. You're like, look how much I upgraded my tumbleweed. Watch how fast it rolls.
No one even plays this game.
I do. I'd be impressed, man.
Okay, if next you time you come like, over. You
get to like 10,000 prestige on your tumbleweed.
All right. I'll be pretty next jealous. Next time you come over, I'll put this on the TV and that's all we're going to watch. We'll eat some KFC and just watch this.
No, well, let's put on my one too, because I want to get auto experience as well.
Nah, just mine. At my place.
I'll just never come to your place then. Whoa, I found a cactus. Oh, it didn't come back again. Oh, it did! I'm gonna become the ultimate tumbleweed. I honestly think that this cactus is kind of game-breaking, though.
Alright, let's go find your cactus.
I'm, like, next to some mountains. And there's a cliff and some sand.
Thank you for that descriptive description.
I'm feeling pretty good about the progression in this game.
Yeah? Feel like you're moving much faster now?
Well, I'm going at bloody 11 kilometers an hour.
Oh, huge.
Like, huge. I could, like, outrun a person that's walking now. Get him!
Oh.
Well, you probably just got a bunch of money for that, didn't you? Get this fucker!
I didn't get any money, what do you mean?
When you get knocked in the air.
Oh, true.
I love how this game is all, like, you can literally only upgrade it and roll around. But I love how many tutorial signs there are everywhere to tell you about the mechanics.
It's also a bit of the lore as well. There's aliens attacking.
Where? Oh, I'm glad it's got a sign on the ground to tell us that aliens are attacking. Because I wouldn't have guessed otherwise.
Tumbleweed.
Actually, do you know what would be sick?
What?
I'm probably going to, like, put in, like, a training montage. Like in, you know, like in, like, Rocky and shit.
Yeah. Gilly's theme.
No. It'll be, royalty-free rock music. We've knocked down 2,000 health. We've committed now. We're at the point of no return. Oh, seed! Skill!
Card. Nice.
Oh, skill cards. I think you can equip them.
Yeah. Oh, beautiful.
I got speed value plus 31.
31, so you're like super fast.
Whoa!
How many kilometers per hour do you get?
18.
That's not super fast.
Shut up. Alright. I'm going.
Off you go.
See you, motherfucker.
I'm above you right now.
Freaking comrade. The Earth is now in a critical situation. I gotta use a turret. I gotta destroy the turret?
You gotta destroy the turret.
I will soon cease to exist. I give you my power. He's the one that's going to give me the seed upgrades. Who gives a shit about Earth now? Yeah. Oh, it's the tree monster that's trying to destroy Earth. Of course, I already killed it, but...
There's another one down here.
90 seconds to Earth destruction. Oh no! Alright, so now we have to, our goal is to just to save Earth from the turret.
Yeah, I'm going to seed near the rocket.
Didn't need to know that.
Oh, huge. Huge. Huge.
Oh, you fucker. Are you jumping? Is that what you're doing there?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Yep.
Alright, I'm ready to depart. I have bloody sticky keys. I just saved the world.
Oh, congrats.
But there was still more to be done. We had to figure out where the second rocket went. So we continued to become more powerful. We basically became gods. But godhood doesn't happen overnight, and there were definitely some boring moments as we rolled around for 5 hours as tumbleweeds.
I'm gonna make buffalo chicken wings for dinner. What do you thought about
you're
that?
You're making me hungry.
I'm on my tea. You're drinking tea? Mm-hmm. Green tea.
We finally grew enough power to leave tumbleweeds on auto roll for like 2 weeks so we could get enough cash and not have to actually do anything else.
100% been rolling around and accumulating these points legitimately and didn't just leave it on auto roll for like a week. Right? Are you prepared, man?
Let me
imagine if it's just like level 2 or some shit.
All right.
Ready? 3.
Yep. 2. 1.
Oh,
yep.
Shit.
Yep.
3. All right, wait.
3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Okay, again.
Wait. Aren't rockets like 10-9?
Sorry?
Rockets count down from 10, right?
Okay, let's go.
10, 9, 8, 7,
7,
6,
6,
5,
5,
Four. Four. You're counting out of sync. It's concerning because I feel like we're going to go at different times. Three. Two. One.
Lift off.
Here we go, baby. Oh my god. Oh. It is level two. Oh, dude.
This is another level.
I mean, I'm kind of down to explore it, honestly.
Yeah, of course, of course.
There's a bloody church. Oh my god, what the hell, dude? Is there a rocket ship here? Or is this like just the end game? This is just the end game reward, man. It's like GTA Tumbleweed. This map is huge.
Yeah, this is actually massive. How big is it? I'm going off, way off into the... Oh my god. Dude, this there's a whole actually, thing here.
This is Airport. Actually a pretty sick end game thing.
This is not even tiny. This is massive, massive. What's this?
Whoa! There's a monster!
There is a monster. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Where?
I don't know. I'm going into the air to see if I can spot it. Oh, I see.
You see me?
Yep.
Level 10.
Maybe or we maybe get just skateboards.
Unlocks the whole new section of the game.
Or we get credits. What's the bet that it's credits?
It's gonna be credits, yeah, probably. You have saved the Earth.
No! Fuck. No!
Hell yeah.
A skill?
Oh, so it is a car.
Whoa! Wait, no. It's a level 9 stamina recovery.
I got a level 8 fireball. What's the point? I already have a level 8 fireball. Fuck!
I think that all that we have left to do is to meet together, go to the airport, and blast off the ramp into the horizon together. Go off that ramp. What do you reckon?
Yeah. All right.
Are you ready to blast off into the sunset?
Into the sunset. You ready, basically?
All right. 3, 2, 1, go.
I believe that fate has brought us here, and we should be together, babe. But we're